retreat into the void so it can heal. Follow it and stop it. You can't hurt it while those dimensional orbs are out. Use your void body to absorb it.
Shrugging that off.